Batting second, the center fielder, Cameron Meisner.
Plays it first. And we got one.
Knee heavy.
Two down now, two down.
Leading off for Jacksonville, the right fielder,
all ones the
Griffin
count.
Conine. The pitcher, Billy Anderson. Oh. leading off for Jacksonville, the catcher, J.D. Grouillon. Now back, the third baseman, Hudson Cox. Left field, Tristan Compay.
He's out.
Leading off for Jacksonville, the pitcher, Danny Castano.
On one.
Second baseman, Rob Mulder. Now back, the seventh fielder, Cameron Meisner.
0-2.
Anderson. Leading off for Jacksonville, the right fielder, Griffin Coleman. Now batting, Jeter Downs. The batter, the catcher, J.D. Grouillon.
Ladies
and gentlemen, leading off for Jacksonville, the lefty, Tristan Compay. good. Now batting, the pitcher, Billy Anderson.
Out.
Leading off for Jacksonville, the center fielder, Cameron Meisner. Now batting, the first baseman, Francisco Nieve. Now batting, right fielder, Griffin Cone.
Go, boys.
For the Jumbo Shrimp, no. Anderson.
Oh.
Anderson. Anderson. Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 8 runs, 10 hits, no errors, they left 17 men on base. Anderson. Time of the ball game, 4 hours and 8. St. Paul.
Nope.
The shortstop. Nick.
Ball one, no strike. One ball, one strike. The count is one and two.
Batting it. The third baseman. And the Alvarez. Center fielder at the club with Owen. Norte. Left fielder, Xander.
0-1.
Real.
He's out.
Now batting, right fielder, Alex Pirro.
That count 0-2.
Leading off for St. Paul, the first baseman, number 35, Will Craig. Now that designated hitter, Trevor Larner.
Count
1-2. Now batter, catcher, Ryan O'Keefe. Leading off for St. Paul, the third baseman, Mandy Alvarez. Now batting, the center fielder, Chris.
Here we go, guys.
Owen. Batter number five. Second baseman. Maxwell. Norte. Leading off for St. Paul. The left field. The right fielder, number 19, Alex Pirro. Leading off for St. Paul, the designated hitter, Trevor Larner. Now back, catcher, Larner, O'Keefe. back. Shortstop, Nick Jordan. Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 8 runs on 12 hits, no errors, they left 14 men on base. Anderson. Designated hitter, Dylan Anderson.
Got it.
Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 6 runs, 10 hits, no errors, they left 8 men on base. Anderson. Oh. Anderson. Now batting, right fielder, Billy Anderson. Yep.